Your message comes through obviously within every stage of the prospect client relationship. From the minute they receive your email to the end when they decide to sign up with a client and they're continuing to be great clients and then they go and refer you out. The more intimate and connected they feel, the more likely they are to accept that next date, right? So if you go out on a date and there's a real connection and you really like understand where each other are coming from and you feel, you know, that energy and that vibe, you might want to go on the next date. But if it's off and you feel like all these negative vibes and you're not really for it, then you're probably not going to get the next date. That's the same thing when it comes to, you know, email messaging and lead generation. You have to think about it again. Think about who you're trying to reach and what's going on in their head. When you're trying to showcase visibility, you know, it's not a one size fits all messaging. You have to switch things up.